Ask anyone what animal on our planet bears the proud title of King of Beasts, and every one of them will answer that it is a lion. It is this big cat of the panther family that holds such a high position. But why exactly is the lion the King of Beasts? The lion is a predatory member of the feline family, one of the smartest, fastest, and largest animals. In this article, we will tell you why the lion is the King of Beasts. Of all the variety of animals available on Earth, it is the lion that is called the King of Beasts. Surely everyone has wondered why the lion is the King of Beasts? Despite the fact that the lion is not one of the largest animals on the planet, it is the lion that has such a high rank in the animal world. To begin with, let's take a closer look at lions. A lion is a large cat of prey, which is one of the panther genus and belongs to the feline family. An adult lion weighs about 250 kilograms and has a body length of 2.5 meters with a height at the withers of about 120 centimeters and a tail length of about 1 meter. Males are larger than females. The lion looks quite peculiar. These big cats have a very pronounced difference between males and females. The territory of the pride is strictly guarded by the males from unauthorized visitors. There are also wandering lions that live alone or in pairs. Such lions do not have their own territory and lead a nomadic lifestyle. Wandering lions are most often those males that have left their home pride. These males have a chance to create their own group. Today, lions live in the savannas of Africa and India. Lions are strong animals that hunt in groups and stalk their chosen prey. The lion has powerful paws, strong jaws, and large fangs. In Africa, the lion's prey are zebras, buffalo, gnu, and warthogs, while in India it hunts wild boar, some species of deer, and nilgau. Hunting other animals depends on their availability. Since lions hunt in groups, this allows them to match many large animals. Despite this possibility, lions usually do not risk attacking adult elephants, rhinos, giraffes, and hippos to avoid injury. The only predator other than humans that poses a threat to the adult lion is the Nile crocodile. Curiously, lionesses are more successful at hunting than males. After all, they are faster, more flexible, and smaller in size. Males are more difficult to hunt because of their mane, which does not always allow them to remain undetected and often causes overheating. Females hunt very dexterously and in a coordinated manner, which almost always ensures their successful hunting. About 10,000 years ago, lions were the most common mammals on Earth after humans. Despite the fact that the number of lions has decreased significantly since then, they are still one of the most dangerous animals today. By their predatory nature, almost all large members of the feline species are dangerous to humans. Along with the lion, these include the tiger, cougar, leopard, and others. Today, lions are considered a vulnerable species due to a significant decline in their population. Over the past few decades, lion populations in Africa have declined by 30 to 50%. The most vulnerable populations are those outside protected areas and conservation zones. The reasons for the decline of these animals are not fully understood, but one of them is the loss of habitat. The lion is the king of beasts, because this most ancient animal has an important place in human culture. Lions are often depicted on coats of arms and flags. There are also many movies about lions. These animals are reflected in literature, paintings, architecture, and sculpture. A huge number of ancient drawings depicting a lion belong to the number of cave and rock paintings. Various mythological creatures with the reflection of this majestic animal are also known. For example, the griffin, the chimera, the manticore, and the sphinx. In African mythology, the lion is a symbol of supreme power, authority, and strength. In Europe, the lion is traditionally the embodiment of the power of the sun and fire. In many parts of the world, the image of the lion is associated with prowess, justice, dignity, and triumph. The image of the lion has long been a symbol of strength, majesty, pride, nobility, and courage. After all, the lion is the king of beasts.